IPOB press release 28th day of November in the year of our Lord 2020. Nigerian Army secretly arresting their fans and enlisting them to secret cells in the north. Enlisting. Because this is what I'm saying. Our governors are complicit in all this. We, the global movement of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, ably led by our great leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, wish to bring to the attention of the world how the Nigerian government, Governor Nwenyesu Umuike, and the security agencies conspired and arrested Jewish worshippers praying inside the synagogue, as well as citizens of Obibo LGA, whom they suspected to be IPOB supporters and members, and enlisted them to so many states in the northern Nigeria for possible execution without trace. You know, we know the names of all these people. We have their names. IPOB intelligence unit discovers how Nigerian Army, in collaboration with Governor Nweke, was picking anybody suspected to be IPOB or supporter of IPOB in Obibo River State. Our intelligence revealed that the Nigerian Army and police abducted over 300 innocent people out of River State and took them to army barracks in some northern states, including Niger, Zamfara, Kaduna, Katsina, and Kano, with the intention of keeping them incommunicado to their people before taking them to the abattoir, where they will be slaughtered without the knowledge of the public. It is also at our disposal. The Nigerian government, Governor Nweke, and army slaughtered over 500 innocent people and arrested more than 1,000 persons in Imo, in Obibo, LGA, River State, during the NSAS protests in Nigeria. We are equally aware of those scattered in so many barracks, particularly the 300 innocent youths detained in Obenze army barracks in Imo State and other army barracks in Biafra. Nigeria government and her partners in crime, the security forces, are abducting youths of Biafra from River State and enlisting them to the Boko Haram territories for possible executions. We are putting the global community, Human Rights Watch, Amnesty International, civil society organizations, the international media, the CNN, BBC, Reuters, and others on notice of the caliphate's plans going on against unarmed and peaceful people of IPOB at Obibo River State. With the instructions of Governor Nweke, the Nigeria Army headquarters is secretly removing innocent Jewish worshippers and Christians from Biafra lands to dungeons in the Islamic northern part of Nigeria. Those spearheading this atrocity should be held accountable for these dastardly acts and inhumanity. Comrade Emma Powerful, Media and Publicity Secretary for IPOB. That is it. Do you see what we are saying? Do you see what we are saying? Our so-called politicians, they are collaborating in making sure that we are being killed. We have the names of these people. Ifanyu Owakwe, Iman Simon, Chijoke, Arize, aka Money Man, Malakai Umeh, Anayo, aka Chief, Opara Uchenna, Opara Isaac, Richard, aka Igwe, Imo Boy, Pastor Sam, Obiekwe Uzoma, Joseph Ibe, Paul Asiegu, Enost Owoka, Mike Obusi, Prince, aka Mwachineke, Amechi Ugo, Anyanwu Shedrak, Chibuchi Adam, Aloysius Obinna, Oluchukwu Ima, Andrew Ichim, Ugochukwu Ebel, Tobechukwu aka One Day, Wisdom Okpara, Bright aka Future, Cornelius aka Mwabiafra, Igwe Obinna, Monday Emeka, Pascal aka Tila, Mr. Oyim Aka aka Oyibu, Gilbert Ibe, Ibe Emmanuel, Sunday aka 35, Sunday, okay, Shin Bobo, Paul Okada Boy, Mwachineke Moses, Chukwu Nwodo, Owa Peter, to mention but a few. These are presently held in four locations, namely Contagora Army Barracks, where the executions will take place on Monday, November 30 at 5 p.m. Buda, Zungeru, and Jeba. This is where they distributed our people to be slaughtered. We are warning them, we know